Hello and welcome back to another video, y'all. And we are yet again reacting to Happy Tree Friends. So without further ado, the video, or Mondo Media's channel will be in the description below, as well as their website, so you can check out Happy Tree Friends. And if you like my videos, drop a like, comment what you thought of them, subscribe if you haven't already, and ring that bell. Just touch it and ring it. And to be updated on new and released videos. Without further ado, let's begin. A blue flying squirrel. Gotcha. Oh, no, no, please don't. No, no, no. Oh,
bye-bye.
Poor cub. Bruh. He was being a mouse and going after the cheese. I don't even know what to say. I really don't. It's like Tom and Jerry, except it's a dumb moose. A dumb blue moose. Wrestle the pirate. Oh no. Oh dear. Why? Oh, ho, ho. Sp- spare me. Bruh. Nobody ever gets spared in this... Nobody ever gets spared. Sniffles, Handy, the Mole. Well, at least Lumpy ain't in it. As I said, nobody ever gets spared. Wait, hold on a minute. Out of curiosity, what's his name? Because I never caught this dude's name. Crow Marmot? See, out of every person in Happy Tree Friends, this is probably the one person I had no idea what his name was. About a snow angel. Bruh. You know what? It's about time he was taken out after all the pain and death he's caused. Especially look at this. In a mountain, it's acting like it's summertime. It's about time he got taken out. Goodbye. That's what you deserve. That's what you deserve, Moose. Lumpy. You know what? So, never eat the last cookie. What does that have to do with it? You see, y'all, I've looked back on some of the other videos that I've reacted to. They all have these messages at the end of them. And none of them make any sense with what we just watched. So, yeah. So Cuddles, Giggles, Flaky, and Flippy. Oh dear. By the way, just to let y'all know, they have a backstory for Flippy. We may or may not review that in the next video. Because, yeah. Oh, everybody's camping. I can go around here. Worst way to die, being burned alive. Why do these have to be so... I don't even know. Like, this is the Happy Tree Friends. It has the word happy in it. But have y'all realized that it ain't really that happy? Season finale? Happy trails. I guess I should mention there is, I think, like 5 or 6 seasons to Happy Tree Friends, and we're about to finish season 1. I'd do the same thing. I would definitely do the same thing. Okay. To be continued. It gets worse. Does it really get worse? Well, y'all, that was the end of season 1, but I want to get part 2 of this one out of the way, which is in season 2, so... And we're back. So, we are now starting season 2, and this is part 2 of Happy Trails, of the season finale of season 1. Let's go. Jumping the shark. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, dear. Pretty sure the whole gang wound up on that entire island. Oh, dear. Well, that's the end of Shifty and Lifty. Flaky, the one time. Yep, I figured they would. I like Flaky, but I do not blame these dudes for doing that. I like Flaky, but yeah. Bruh, how do you, like, unless they made it out of the school bus, and I guarantee you, I think that's what they did. Oh, throwing everything out, anvil, sink. You know, that's actually a pretty good idea. Throw Lumpy out too. Okay. Well, that's the end of them. And the only person that manages to live is Lumpy. I have to see the end of this just to see the message. Give, but never give. Wait, what? Give, but never give up. How does that even? Actually, I guess in a sense I can kind of understand this one. To a sense, and it involves the rocket ship and Sniffles trying to get off the island. Everybody. Okay. Smoochies. This ought to be interesting. Hey, it's Cuddles. It's a carrot. Well, bunnies do like carrots. Hello. Uh-oh. I'm surprised he didn't eat it. For any of y'all that have ever played with a yo-yo and ever had something like that happen to you, Oh, dear. Shoulda. Well. Can't even go anywhere, can you? Well, on that note, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, comment what you thought of it, subscribe if you haven't already to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell to be updated on new videos that come out, and I'll see y'all next time. Take care, everybody.